This is the Lego Movie 2 Maker Set, and this is on Lego Movie. This is on Lego.com, and it's for $33 and it's retiring soon.
Welcome back to Be a Lego Pro. Make sure you don't forget to subscribe, hit the comment button, and hit the like button, and comment down below if you have any questions. This is a Lego Movie 2 Maker Set, and there's three characters, three vehicles, two Duplo, one Unique Kitty, one Queen Winobi. That's a lot. One of this. Height of just these. Quite smart. A Raptor figure. Two fences. A backstage. A reversible backstage. And that's what it comes with. And I'm just going to quickly review if this is really worth it or not. I'd say this is absolutely worth it, even if there are some flaws here and there. Like, for all this transparent stuff, you can make more movies out of this stuff. Float. You can make more and more movies out of this. Just this stuff, and use your imagination and continue the thing on. So, then you can make your own backdrop. And you don't have to use this weird reversible backdrop. The reversible backdrop is a big flaw. I would say the biggest flaw, because it takes a while to reverse. But for the retiring soon and all that, and quality and all of that such, pretty good, great, decent builds. I'd say this is something you would buy, unless you're not. And I'd especially recommend it if someone's making Lego movies. I'll be releasing one tomorrow. Hope you see that one. Until then, there's a lot of new parts and a lot of new pieces. And it comes with a lot of spare pieces of lots of great decoration pieces, especially these two. And so it's totally
worth it. So I hope you buy this product, and then make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and comment down below if you have any questions. Bye!